Dictionary has me, the boy kid, and today we're playing the Vermander Curse. I don't know if I read that right, but supposedly it's going to be a really scary game. I haven't seen anything on it yet. Super excited. This is by the same people who made The Man from the Window and The Red Shadow Catcher. And I'll play both of those games very soon. Let's hop straight into this. Let's go. New game? Yes. Plus X is hit. No thanks. Let's see this. I just watched a little bit of video on it. Just wanted to see Mr. I'm just gonna say Vermander. Mr. Vermander. That face. Turn off. One of this month's profit is higher than last month's. I've been looking over that piece of paper you gave me earlier, and I didn't like the numbers on it. I didn't like all the numbers on it. I can't make heads or tails out of that day thing. They raised the threshold on how much you need to donate in order to get your tax detection. Remember, sir? They did what? When was this? Sir, I've been reminding you about this for the last 8 months. But it's actually fine now. You still ended up saving way more money than if you didn't get the deduction. So, the good Lord is my witness. I've been swindled. I will not stand for this. No one gets over on J.P. Vermander. No, sir. Not now and not ever. But, sir. Now then, where have I been donating all my hard-earned money to again? Hospital, sir. Hospital? Which one? There's only one in town, sir. Hospital. It's the only hospital in this godforsaken backwater town. And they still have the nerve to swindle me out of my money. Well, I know how to handle a situation like this. Prepare the ritual, Hannah, and don't fetch me any of my robes. The ritual? But Mr. Vermander, sir, please. This is entirely uncalled for. People in that hospital have done nothing to you, sir. Besides, the difference in profits between this month and last month is only about 1% less, sir. That's missing, I'll hang up, but I don't remember asking. Ooh, it burned. Now go. We don't have time to waste. Notify me immediately when everything's ready. Got them not. Okay. I didn't play The Man from the Window or Do the Shadow Catcher because I couldn't download it for some reason. It literally wouldn't let me download it, but now I know what to do, so I will play it again today. Hello? Sorry I haven't made a video in a while, by the way. Hello? Anyone home? I hear ya. Give me the dial room. Yeah? Oh, hello there. Dr. Enda, I presume. That's me. Please ask me. Fantastic. I'm Morton. Morton? Should I say Morton? You notice you transfer request received. Transfer request? What in the world are you talking about? You're unaware? Surely you read an email concerning me. You don't get no regular email out here, son boy. Only thing you get out of here is that old satellite connection. I ain't got that either. Oh. Okay. But if you need any help, then I can complain about it. Y'all got a lot to learn, so you better pay attention, because I'm only saying this once. I'm all yours, Doctor. And here's something, I write the information down on this here clipboard. Wouldn't it be better to use the computer than the computer said? No. Okay. The waiting room is over here. Ain't much to say about it. All the magazines are older than I am, and ain't none of them worth reading no more. Oh my. Alright. I don't like how this is going. Okay. We got 8 rooms. Three are occupied and the rest ain't. Miss Lane Boyd is over in room 7A. He had a pretty bad back injury, but we fixed him up right. Miss Tammy Gales is in room 3A. She's one of them tooth pulled, and we ain't got many options for antistic second type. I'm sorry. I don't think I know what I read or yeah, okay. So I gave her some of that good old fashioned medicine. I keep it under vest and she'll be a little dizzy for a while. But everything else from smooth as silk. Impressive. There's a woman over here in 2A too. Poor thing kinda hanged out real bad on her job. We tried to hide it. Her boss ran down center here. I ain't managed to figure out her name. So I wrote down her name is Jane Doe, patched her up. Oh, mystery. I wonder who she is. We ain't got time to answer too many questions around here, Mr. Morton. We're here to help. Got it? I'm sure, Doctor. We got 2 bathrooms, an operating room, and something like a kitchen. Oh, excellent. The lights in here don't work half the time. We keep our medicine supply in the OR, but most of the bottles are empty because the budget ain't paying to refill them. And there ain't nothing in the fridge, so don't even bother checking. Oh. Is anything else in this hospital functioning as intended? Not really. And that's about it. Let's head back to the front desk so we can get your signed in and start your first shift. Alright, sis, I'm in the dark in my room, by the way, so if I get jump shot, I might freak out. That old sign and tree is somewhere over there. I suggest you go ahead and start searching for it yourself, because I ain't about to come look for it. I'm sure, Doctor, I'll find it. In the meantime, I better go check up my rounds and check up on the patients. I better go with my rounds and come and get me if you need something. Oh, okay. What do I check? Can I get to the controls? Let's see. WASD. Spring. This. Those are out. Okay. This. Advance out. Okay. There we go. Got nothing to worry about. It'll go back. It is new. Good. Thank you. You're most welcome to it. Try and get some rest. I'll check back in later. Yes. Alright. So what was it? I'm just gonna check out the room. I honestly forgot it was 4, 1, 2, 3. Okay. How are you feeling, good? Hey, Dr. Ida. What you doing here? You ain't sobered up yet, huh? Nope. That's fine, dear. At least that tooth ain't gonna bother you no more. Just give it some time and try to get some rest, okay? Okay. Alright. Let's just close the door behind us. Why not? 4. No, 4. Okay. 5. Don't be dumpster. I saw a good dumpster. 6. No. Is that it? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, Jesus, big old wolf. Jeez. Everything I like in here? I'm fine, dog. My refresh is good, I should walk out of here right now. Ha ha. Ow. See, he can't even laugh down hanging him. Without hanging him. This is exactly why I said, Lane, baby, please stay off the roof. It's dangerous. We can pay someone else to kill you guys. But didn't listen? No. He waited until I left for work and then tried to get up there himself. One gust of wind and the next thing you know, bam! Straight into the hedges.
You know, could have done it if the wind didn't kind of pick up.
That's not the point. You should have been up there in the first place. Doc, can you please just mention the fixer's terminal lack of common sense, please? Sorry, honey. We ain't got nothing to fix that. Now you two try to take it easy, alright? I'll be back later on. Alright, that's everyone. I gotta get back to Mr. Morton. Yeah. Oh god, it's him. Oh, Dr. Edda. Sorry, it scared me. She was sponsoring while you were gone, so I answered it. And? The caller wouldn't stop going on about patrols and demons and other things that I didn't understand. I think that it's best if we talk to her. There's always something. That sigh felt good anyways. Sorry. It's weird. Sauce. Honey, slow down. Okay, it's more intense. Please, you have to get out of there right now. My boss has summoned an actual genuine demon, and now you're all in danger. Uh-oh. Oh, sorry guys, my dog just, guys, my dog just, she just yelped and came or something. I'll be right back, guys. My dog, you're right. Oh. I'm so sorry, but my dog is like, he's growling and he's not feeling good, guys, so I'm gonna be right back, alright? Okay, I have to cut off. No, Jack, no, we're leaving now. Come on, Jack. I am back. His paws has been hurting him, so that's what the problem is. Alright. Yes, he's here. Uh-huh. And his new work for again? J.P. Redmonder, ma'am. Madam. Who is that, doctor? There's some rich little boy who moved out here when he inherited his family's estimate. A lot of folks around here have to pay for his rent because just because his family owns the land. Yep, that's exactly. I don't know all the details, but there's a ketchup patch and a demon getting cursed and all kinds of other stuff. You need to leave now. Once the clock starts it, you'll be able to leave. Honey, that's less than 2 minutes. Ain't no way we're getting anyone out of here that fast. My goodness, I didn't expect the stakes to be so high on my first night. But I'm committed at this point. Is there anything we can do to help our situation? I think there was snooping in a few old journals kept by the Dirty Manders. Based on what I've read, if you make this to send us in the lead, oh god, this is gonna be like a learning curve. Just like, Mutancy Gamer says, you know, Mutancy Gamer says, so, you know, shout out to him, because if he didn't make a video on this, I wouldn't be making a video on this. So, thanks, dude. Oh, now my phone's stuck in mine. Okay, stand by, I'm so sorry, guys. Alright. One moment. You won't be able to hear me for a second. try this video. It's okay, guys. I'm so sorry. This time, we're focusing now. We're just gonna play again. Based on what I've read, if you can make it so nice, you can leave. There's a bunch of rules I need to follow in order to keep yourself safe. Oh, God. For example, every hour until sunrise, the demon will enter the place of a summoned. Okay. It will travel down the nearest hall in search of ketchup, specifically your ketchup. Don't know if you're running from opening doors to search for you, so keep those closed. What room are you looking at right now? The reception area. You need to keep that in mind, alright? When the demon arrives, make sure you're all in the same room as you're on the site. If someone isn't, the demon will know. And once it knows where someone is, closing the doors won't stop it. If you're ready, I can tell you what to expect once it hits 10 o'clock. I ain't about to let no demon run roughshod over my house feeling. Just tell us what we need to do, dear. Okay, here's what's going to happen first. The demon presses a lot of emphasis on windows for some reason, right? It'll try to use its powers to open all windows around itself. You're gonna need, and I cannot stress this enough, you're gonna need to close any and all windows before the hour is up. Okay. Leave one open, the demon gets stronger, and you don't want that, right? Okay, so we gotta close everything. If you finish with everything, you need to do If you finish with everything you need to do before the hour is up, try 7 o'clock. I'm sure it'll help pass the I'm sure it will help pass the extra time faster. Whatever. I'll stay on the line just in case you need to repeat something. Good luck, and please be careful. Alright. Let's do this. So all windows must be closed. And doors, okay? Go in here, man. Okay. Close this. Oh, yep, yeah, this is the sound of it. Alright, so just there are no windows in here. Fix it. No windows in there, huh? Bathroom. Okay, I'm pretty sure I took them off. I didn't. That's it. I think we're good. I know so. Okay, I think it was 6 o'clock or something. Yep. The time was 11 p.m. All windows had been closed. Yes! And then we arrived. Oh God, I'm like, this is creepy. So at least from this point of view. Not nervous, please do. Oh, okay. This won't happen next. The demon will try to drop out from anywhere it connects to, right? You'll know it's inside a room, trying to sip on power when the lights start flickering. When it happens, all you need to do is enter the room, close the door, and shut your eyes for 2 seconds. Okay. You really didn't need to use the space inside the mouth to focus the sword. You'll know it worked when the lights stop flickering. And make sure you do it right, okay? If you don't, then... Doctor, you're tired. That's as I am. Let me handle this hour. Then let me handle this hour. You should rest. Okay. Oh my god, I'm doing well. Hello? Hello? Man, this is the way you are. Strange things are happening tonight. And I need you... Okay, so I think I should do it. Yeah, we gotta be moved. Okay. So no, it's just... Yeah, okay. I know. I got it. Strange things are happening tonight, and I need you to get back to your face. My bad. I'll go back now. Alright. Good. Keep going. I'm gonna flip the room lights. And I feel like I'm gonna have to also close the windows. Yeah, I'm gonna close this. So, yeah, this one's good. There we go. Alright, go to your room. Good. Okay, I need flickering lights though. Okay. I get it. That's scary. That's scaring the crap out of me. Like, this is scary. But this one... This one's good. Okay. Down here. Oh, it's good. Kitchen's good. Bathroom, that's good. Bathroom. Probably there is an idea. Alright, I think that's good. I just want to close the door. Let's check. I'm just going to check. See, is every door closed? Yeah, okay. We're good. Alright, so. The time was 12 a.m. All of these have been closed. Many lights have been left flickering. I just want the plane legs get into Mr. Ryan Boyd earlier in the day and have something off. So spot his legs and just real quick, he went to the car and then oh, crap. No, I fell. Oh, God. Oh. Wait. Oh. I lost, didn't I? Oh my god, but if there's something in there, something it hasn't then don't let you do it in the jail. Not anymore. If you let me know about this one. Now if you adopt me, you take a shot. And I'll move on to the to it and then listen closely. If you hear anything, then you see, then you cite the mantra. If not, stay silent. And that's it for now. Yeah, okay. Nothing. Alright, so. Plays Dr. Morton. Here's gonna happen next. Oh my gosh. Another thing between there's something about the demon's powers that the two symbols, right? It'll turn on the two symbols if you manage to get access to. They never show anything besides static once it takes control, but that's still bad. If it happens, just turn the TV off, then kick it out. That'll kick it out for a while. But don't leave any TVs that it's controlling on, alright? It won't end well. Alright, you got it. Okay, yeah. By the way, I'm not. chair, and I'm like, I'm just gonna finish watching this video. That's not. This is gonna do an entire video on the game then. Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah. Back in there, man. Please and thank you. Any stack on the TVs? I think that was worth it. I think we did. So is that? Let's go. The time was 2 a.m. All the windows have been closed. All these have been. Phew! My lights have been good thing. I'm trying to get an entry correctly. Uh-oh, by this point, the pain that was doing to me is still a little bit. Oh no, oh no, was I supposed to do something about that? Is there a way I can be like different lights? Do I go into the OR and do some more lights? Skip through all this because she needs it more. Blah blah blah. I know you'll repeat it because you're nice. Wait. Crap. Repeat that. Crap. I didn't get that. It was something about candle. I'm so nervous, guys. Please like and subscribe.
page.
I don't like Ashton, but yes, we did it, and we didn't even lose once. Oh. But.
Frustration into the two different experiences.
Uh-oh, investigation
despite the lack of evidence, both from church.
Uh-oh! Uh-oh. But now I'd suffer as much as... Oh, no. You suddenly had to grow up with her father.
That's so sad.
She was alone in a completely unfamiliar town. All through no fault of her own. The only person who knew... The only person who knew the truth was... Oh, my God. I'm so sorry, guys. The only other person who knew the truth left was Hannah. But soon, she too had some despair. And upon searching her home, the only thing she found was a strange lit candle. Uh-oh. In the end, J.P. Vermander got to keep his extra 1%. Wow. And that's all that mattered. Great game. Wow. Okay. Well, that was the Vermander's Curse. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And hope guys, didn't poop your pants as well. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Oh, and I'm going to put the game link in the description down below. Peace.